How to Start and Stop Your Ego Powerhead. With a charged battery installed and one of the powerhead tools attached, press and hold down the lock-off button. Now, squeeze the trigger and release the lock-off button. The tool is controlled with a variable speed trigger, so you can adjust the power output by light pressure for lower speeds and pulling the trigger fully back for high speed. To stop your powerhead, simply release the trigger.